You see problem number 50 from CAD solution book in isometric. You see in this problem they have given rectangular slab of side 100 into 80 and height 30 as a full depth of coaxial square whole of side 40. So first we are going to construct rectangular slab here. From this 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 100 by 80, 80. That means 10 into 8. We have to give 30, 30 means 3 blocks. Now we have to have square hole of side 40, so we have 100 into, so 100 minus 40, it is 60 divided by 2 means 30, then 80 minus 40 means it is 40, 40 divided by 2 means 20. So on the 100 mm side, so we have to mark up 30, so on the 80 mm side we have to mark up 20. Now we put the square of 40 here. I'm going to mark it. This is 40. So we have to give height of 30, this is thickness having 30, that means you have to give a depth of 30 here. So thickness 30, so vertically so 33 box, then so 30, so you can see that so this completes the problem.